So we're looking at probably 35 minutes or so. I haven't even picked your cool down song yet, so we'll just let that be a surprise to all of us too. And then while I move you, I'm going to talk to you today about I want you to quit quitting. I want you to quit quitting. And I'm going to use Hebrews 10, 35, and 36 to teach you. So do not throw away this confident trust in the Lord. Remember the great reward it brings you. Patient endurance is what you need now so that you will continue to do God's will. Then you will receive all that he has promised. Patient endurance. And I think if there's ever been two words to sum up the season we're in right now and a way that we can walk it, it's that patient endurance. And so today I'm going to coach you while we go to stop quitting. Stop quitting. I need you to endure in the place you have been planted. And for me, one of the ways I do that is I train my heart right here by training my body. And for some reason, it works. So I'm excited you're here. I'm sending you an air five. We're going to warm up and get going here. I'm going to turn on music. After the warm up, I'll come check to make sure sounds good. And if not, y'all give me a heads up, okay? All right. You're going to open close right here. Now, you can move any way you want to today. You don't have to move right now. It's up to you. Open, close. I'm putting a foot forward right there if you can't see it. Now reach. Open, close. Kind of like you're directing the choir, right? Anybody else grow up in a little church where they face the congregation and do that as you sing the hymns? All right. Knee. I'm doing a ball change, but you can just pull if you want. Get ready to switch legs. Switch. Trying to utilize a little bit of core here. Begin warming that up. All right, we're going to hamstring curl. Right here. Pull. 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 Now bring it to the front. Cross the arm. Cross. Cross. You'll get it. Hamstring curl. I am. I am. Cross. Cross. All right, we're going to grapevine with two jacks. Right here, jumping jack. Grapevine. Two jacks. Repeat it. It's a warm-up, so be gentle with yourself. Step if you need. Alright. Beginning. Reach. You can make it bigger this time through if you want. Open. Open. You can heel big. Reach. Hup. Hup. The beginning's always the worst for me. Talking myself into it. Right? I was putting up an Instagram post and telling people to come, and I was like, I can't wait. And I'm like, I'm a math actor in language. So I deleted it and rephrased it. Here's the truth, though. Now that we're here, I'm glad to be here. Hamstring curl. Four, three, two. Bring that knee in front. Four, three, two. Hamstring curl. Woo. Bring that knee in front. Whoa. All right, great down, two jacks, great down. True story, I just cued you way too early. Stay here. We're just gonna repeat, you'll get real good at this part. Do it again, here we go. Hey, now you know what you're doing, right? Maybe as much as I do, huh? Good job. One more like that. One more. All right, step. Nice and gentle. Put a foot forward. We're just gonna stretch the back of that leg. You can go slow or to the beat. I'll leave it up to you. Push those hips back. Switch legs when you're ready. Breathe big, breathe deep. Don't shake out the way. Hit the dirt. Come on, go. All right, we're going back to those hamstring curls. You ready? Here we go. Hamstring curls. Four, three, two. Now bring that knee front. Cross, cross, cross. So stay up. See, I'm trying to stay nice and tall. Bring that knee up to me. Four, three, two. Great back. You ready? Here we go. Great back. Two jacks. Great back. Two jacks. Great back. Two jacks. Great man. Good job. Good job. Good job. I've got some setting off on my Spotify where it overlaps my songs. All right, sound check. How we doing? Me too, Nicole. That sounds good, Elizabeth. I guess my sound's okay. Y'all are on a delay, so it makes it hard for me to get real-time feedback from you. Hopefully it's okay. All right, first song, two moves, really. Feet are gonna go nice and wide. You're gonna plie, and then eventually I'm gonna add in an upright row. So grab medium hand weights. You can go heavy if you want. I'm gonna stick with medium, and we're just gonna see what happens. So pick up your weights. We'll start with the plie. I'll cue you through it. We'll see how it goes. You ready? Grab your weights. Toes go out. You're gonna sink low. It's gonna be good. Here we go, brand new. You're gonna join me when you're ready. We're gonna lower for three. Three, two, one, squeeze. Three, two, one, squeeze. Just stay right there. Three, two, one, squeeze. Three, two, one. Take it to down for two. Down for two. Up for two. Squeeze inner thigh right there. Down. Squeeze. Down. All right, you're going to follow here. Go down for quick. One hold. Upright row. Now stand, squeeze. Repeat. Down, row, down, squeeze. Down, row, down, squeeze. You'll get it. Stay there. Repeat it. Hup, row. Try to push those knees back. Try to go as low as you can with good form. Two. One more like that. It's going to be an awkward little pause here. I'm going to change up our movement. We're going to go to the upright row. We're going up for one, down for three. Follow me here. Up, down, two, three. Up, down, two, three. Up, down, two, three. Bring your shoulders out of your ears. Now go up for two. One, two, come down for two. Go up for two. Hold a plie if you want. We're gonna pulse, two, three, lower. Pulse, two, three, lower. Pulse, two, three. We're going back to that chorus where we'll go down, we'll row, we'll come up. Follow me here. Down, row, down, up. You'll get it. You'll get it. Hey. Try to keep shoulders back, chest lifted. Are your legs turned yet? Yeah. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Two more like that. Row. One more like that. Good job. Go down for two at the same time as you do the row. Up for two. It's awkward. That's okay. Good job. All right, follow me here. Go down for three with your plie. Three, two, one, squeeze. Three, two, one, squeeze. Next time, add the row. Row, three, two, one. Stay with it, stay with it. High reps. Stay with it. Row, three, two, pulse, four. Three, two, one. Set it down. Well done. Well done. All right, this next one is one of my favorites, is biceps. So keep your weight. My friend Katrina made this one up. It's one of my favorites. Listen, last time I was live on Monday, we had a fella come on and start saying all kinds of stuff. If you see it and it lets you have the option of blocking, feel free to do that. If it doesn't let you, ignore it. Hopefully you're working out and you don't even see it. Right? Okay. Grab your weights. This one's fun, fun, fun. I love it. Katrina made it up from Rubble and Anderson. Anchor your elbows. So elbows anchor to sides. Get ready to curl. Four, three, one, up for two. Up, down. Anchor your elbows. If that's too much, go to one way. Hold it with both hands. If that's too much, soup cans. If that's too much, drop them. Just engage the bicep as you move. Hold right here. Just kidding. Curl up and down. All right, now hold right here. Hup, hup, we're pulsing halfway. Now single arm hammer curl. So I'm stamping my shoulder with that weight. Hey. All right, we're gonna hold our weights and serve on four right here. Four, three, two, hammer curl.
Now we're looking good.
Just stay right here. We're not gonna pause. Just stay right here. Stay right here. All right, you're gonna curl up in one, go down for three. Up in one, up, down, two. Biceps are feeling it, right? If not, what if you squeeze that bicep at the top of the movement? I'm burning. Grow back the muscles, right? Quick quitting, but it's hard. Press in. All right, we didn't pulse there either. Hammer curl.
Hey. Now we're looking good.
Pull your shoulders back. Lift your chest, engage your core. All right, we're gonna serve on four. Are you ready? Four, three, two, hammer curl.
Now we're looking good.
All right, up for four. Oh, they're tired, y'all. Down for four. Next song is all lower body. So move your arms to the right. Down for four. Up for four. Down for four. Anchor those elbows. Don't cheat. Patient endurance is what we need now, right? Patient endurance. Time under tension. All right, pause. Come back to those hammer curls. Here we go.
Now we're looking good. It's gold.
I like to dance with it. You don't have to. All right, we're going to serve it forward in two. Serve forward. Go. Four. Three, two, that's hard. One, hammer curl.
Now we're looking good.
Stay here, just stay here. We're gonna finish it up right here. We're not gonna pause. We're just gonna finish it right here. Hup, hup, hup. Good job, finish it up. I'm swinging, I don't need to be doing that. Use muscle, not momentum. So I'm slowing it down just so I don't cheat. Four, three, two, one. Well done. Set them down. No weights this song. It's all squats, all lower body. We might do a little bit of calves. We'll see how we're feeling. I haven't done this one in probably a year and a half. Let's see what happens. Sit back in those heels. Slow squat. Four, three, two, one. Now stand. Squeeze with everything you got. Now repeat it. Four, three, two, one. Stand. Squeeze. If you can't squat, leg lift. Hup, four, three, two, repeat it. All right, we're gonna take that, cut it in half. Two up, two down. Down, up, I hope y'all can hear me over that music. I got a really loud. Hup, down. I'm right underneath my son's bed, so he's probably awake now. Stay with it, two down. Two. Two. Stay with it. All right, I want you to go down in three, up in one. Down, two, three, squeeze. Down, two, three, squeeze. Down, two, three, squeeze. Sit back in those heels. Stay with it. Down, two, three, squeeze. Down, two. High reps, right? Reps if you need, but don't quit. Come on back. All right, we're gonna go down in one. Ready? Down, come up for three. Go down in one. Come up for three. Go down in one. Come up for three. All right, you're not gonna want to, but we're gonna pulse, ready? Pulse, two, three, four. We're going for seven, six, seven. Rest, pulse, two, three. I like to dance. Three, two, one. Rest, pulse, two. Yes, it's hard. Three, two, one. Rest. One more. We'll go to a little bit of calves. Three, two, one. Calf raise. Up. Arms however you want them. You can go to single leg if you want. Four, three, two. I'm going to balance. Single. Switch. Single. That was just to get your quads a little break. Back to squats. Down for two. 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 Two.
two. Come on, make these rep count. So when you stand, you squeeze. If this is too easy, rack your weight. Down for two, up for two. We're almost there. What if you had a little lower? All right, down for three, two, one, squeeze. Quicker you stand, more rest you get, right? Three, two, one, squeeze. Three, two, one. I want you to pulse. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, rest. Pulse, two, three, four, three, two, one, rest. You did it, so good. All right, shake that out. Next song, my friend Valerie made up. It's called Round Table Rabble. It's cardio. Now, I don't know about you, but my heart rate's up. I'm breathing hard, but we're gonna push it a little bit more. Every time I do this song, it comes out different. I miss a beat, I miss a move, something. So, Valerie, I love you, I love your choreography. This probably won't look like it's supposed to, but I'm excited to walk y'all through it. So, at any point, here's your modification, okay? If I'm jumping, you just be here if you need to. Cardio. Let me read you your scripture again. Do not throw away this confident trust in the Lord. Remember the great reward it brings you. Patient endurance is what you need now. So you will continue to do God's will. Then you will receive all that he has promised. Patient endurance. Quitting. Press in. Press on. Even when it doesn't look like progress. Patient endurance. Right? Let's train. Here we go. What is going on down there? Stay here. We're going to move our feet out, and in. You follow me. Four, three, two, looks like this. Out, in. Four more like that. Four, three. You're going to switch your lead foot. Switch, lead. You got it. Just move. All right, we're going to squat. Four, are you ready? You're like, no more squats. Three more. Two more. One more, then we're gonna pulse it. Pulse for three. Three, two, one, squeeze. Three, two, one, squeeze. Two more like that. Three, two, one, squeeze. One more. Three, two, one. Actually, I forgot about these squats. Hold it. I'm gonna go to a side knee pull. I'll show it to you. Here we go, eight of them. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, you're gonna switch sides. Go, eight, seven. Intention. Four, three, two, jumping jacks, watch me. If this is too much, right here, you bet. Come on. Eight, seven, six, five, four. We're gonna march a knee raise. March, four, three, two, now kick, ready? Kick. March. Knee. Kick. Squat. Squeeze. Squat. Come on, yes you can. Make your heart beat. Stop quitting. Pulse it. Pulse. Two. Three. Squeeze it. You ready for those knee pulls? Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Patient endurance. Four, three, give me what you got. Two, switch sides. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march it. Ready? March. Now kick for me. Kick. Now march. Hup. Now kick. Stay here. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold. One of those knee pulls again. Go. Hup. Woo. Four, three, two, switch sides. Go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, jumping jacks. You got it. Come on. Eight more like that. Eight, seven, five, six, five, four, three, two. Well done. I'm gonna pause it. Grab water if you need it. Next song is strength. I'm gonna show you deadlift, row, stand. Now, a deadlift is not a squat. You're gonna hinge. Hips will go back. Back will stay flat. If you can't do that because of back issues or whatever, can you do some bent over rows? If not, how about a single arm row? And then on the chorus, you're gonna see me hold a static lunge. We're not gonna want to, but anyway, so we'll lunge, hammer curl. So we're going back to some of those muscle groups we've already hit, and we're just gonna burn them out. Again, we've got three songs up. I might cut it to two. We'll see how our time does. You ready? You're like, nope. All right, here we go. Long intro, which is good. Long intro. Let's see if this is it or not. Nope, that was too long. This is what it'll look like when we start. It'll look like that. Down for two. You'll row for two. Then you'll stand. You ready? Now we're going. Here we go. Down for two. Now row. 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 Now stand. Squeeze. Repeat it. Down for two. Row. Row. Stand. Down. Row. Pull in your belly button. Flatten your back. Stand and squeeze. One more. Down. Row. Row. All right. Find a static lunge. Curl. Lunge. Curl. If that's too fast, slow it down. Three. Two. Switch sides. Lunge. Curl. Watch me now. Come on. Four. Three. Two. One. Shake it out. You're ready for those deadlifts. Little break. Little break. Little break. Here we go, ready to get set. Down, row. Row, now stand. Down for two, row. Bring those elbows by your sides. I want them to skim your sides. Pull, pull, stand. Here we go, this is it. You ready for that lunge? Just watch me now. I'm keeping my lunges kind of shallow. You can go deeper if you want. Come off to me. Switch. Lunge. Curl. Curl. Four. Three. Two. Are you going to a little pause? We're going to transition single leg deadlift. So you'll find a leg and you're going single side. You ready? Find your balance. Here we go. Down. Up. Down. If that's too much, kickstand. Down. All right, get ready to switch sides. Switch. Train a balance, huh? Just watch me now. Are you ready for lunges? Lunge. Curl. Watch me now. Come on. Patient endurance. Quitting before you're done. You can rest. Switch. Stop quitting. You're made for more. Made for hard places. You don't shrink back. Four. Three. Two. Single. Upright row. Finish it up. Finish it up. Shoulders are back. Chest is lifted. Four, three, two, one. All right, this is a brand new one. It is cardio. I haven't done it all the way through, but here's the thing. It's gonna show you some burpees. If a burpee is not for you, reach, step, step, reach, step, step. You can do the whole thing standing. So we're gonna be on the ground with some slow mountain climbers, and then we'll go quick, quick, hold, quick, quick, hold. You can modify the whole thing right here, okay? So if you are new, beginner, or having to modify due to injury, you can stay standing. The rest of us, let's see if we can do it. Let's see if we can do it. I've not done it through one time, so here we go. I love this song. I'm gonna go to the beat. Here we go. On this one, I want you to stay down. Stay. March. March. Tap that toe. Shoulders are over it. Stay there. Now I'm going to go quick, quick, hold. 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 Hold your plank. Hold your plank. Follow me here. Up, down, up, down, up, punch, punch, punch. Repeat, down, up, down, up, down, up, punch. Stay here. Hup, hup, hup. All right, we're back down. Let's stay here. Back down. Slow march. March. If you came here looking for perfection, this isn't it. This isn't it. March. March. You can go to your knees if you need. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, hold. Quick, quick, hold. Quick, quick, hold. Hold. Almost there. Hold plank, hold plank. Get ready. Up, back, up, back. Stand, punch. Repeat it. Back. Here. Rest. Rest. Take that foot. Slow curtsy lunge with the tap. Slow. So that foot crosses midline. Tap it. Oh, we're doing it. We're doing it. I think this is going to be the last time, y'all. Stick with me. This is going to be it. Stick with me. I want you to start stretching. I'm going to teach you. So you stretch. I'm going to teach you. This is New Living Translation, Hebrews 10. So do not, say it again, do not throw away this confident trust in the Lord. So I'd ask you real quickly, take inventory. Before the last 8 weeks, were you confident in the Lord? Where was your trust in the Lord? Do not throw away this confident trust in the Lord. Remember the great reward that it brings you. Patient endurance. Let me say it again. Patient endurance. I'm slow, so I'm going to say it a third time. Patient endurance is what you need now so that you will continue to do God's will, and then you will receive all that He has promised. Patient endurance is what you need so you continue to do God's will. It doesn't say patient endurance so you can prove yourself. It doesn't say patient endurance so you can impress other people. It says patient endurance to do God's will. What we just did right here, this training, this is training ground to propel you to do what He's called you to do. And it matters. Press in and press on. Even when other people may not see your progress, this can be applied to your parenting. This can be applied to your weight loss journey. This can be applied to healthy eating. This can be applied to Bible reading. This can be applied to your marriage. Patient endurance. This is summarizing our whole season right now. Patient endurance so that you may do God's will. Sometimes we don't see movement, and so we just quit. We say, it's too hard. I'm never going to get through this thing. Nothing's ever going to change. What's the point? Right now, you are sowing a harvest that you will not see yet. But every time you show up, you're sowing the harvest. And I was thinking about Joshua and the Battle of Jericho, and they walked up those laps, and they probably thought on day 7 when they're doing their 6th lap, they're probably like, this is crazy. People are laughing at us. No one understands what we're doing. If they would have stopped after the 6th lap, the walls would have never fallen. And some of you are right on the verge of your 7th lap, but you keep quitting because it's too hard. Because other people don't understand, because you're turning back. And I need you to keep going to that 7th lap. Breakthrough's ahead, but you need patient endurance to get there. You've got to stop quitting. What if you're on day 6 and you turn back? Are you willing to look ridiculous or radical to live the life the Lord has called you to? Let me read it again. Are you willing to look ridiculous or radical to live the life the Lord has called you to? Here's a paraphrase from the message. It says, so don't throw it all away now. You are sure of yourself then. It's still a sure thing, but you need to stick it out, staying with God's plan, so you'll be there for the promised completion. And then in verse 39, I love this in the paraphrase in the message. It says, but we are not quitters who lose out. Oh no, we will stay with it and survive, trusting all the way. Let me say that again to you, and I want you to grab hold of it. I want you to say, that's for me. That's for me. It says, but we're not quitters who lose out. Oh no, we will stay with it and survive, trusting all the way. And I know I say it to you all the time, but Micah 7:7, but me, I'm not giving up. I'm sticking around to see what God will do. And some of us have gotten so used to turning back that we never persevere into the places He's called us to accomplish the will He's given us on our life. I need you to not turn back. I need you to not shrink back. It matters. The work you have been called to matters. And it's time we show up and we press in. I'm going to pray for us. If you're stretching or you're resting, you're breathing or you're singing, either way, it's worship. Yeah? So take a deep breath. If you're willing, open your palms. Lord, we thank You for another good day. Help us receive it that way, Lord. There is goodness in it and goodness ahead. And so today, as we've moved and as we've talked and as we've learned, we need patient endurance from You today, Father. So we're asking that You would give it. And we thank You in advance that You do. We confess that we are tired people at times. We confess that we have quit on day 6. We have quit on lap 6. We have shrunk back because people around us think we're weird. We have compromised our calling because we're afraid of standing out. We have quit our callings because it felt hard. And so, Lord, we're asking today for patient endurance, that we would be those who say, but me, I'm not giving up. I'm sticking around to see what God will do. And not only do we want to see it, we're going to surrender to it. So, Lord, today we give You the pieces of what we have. and with maybe voices that are shaking a little bit, with feet that might be afraid, with knees that might be trembling, we say, Lord, use it as you will. We surrender. Give us patient endurance today, Father. For the men and women who are watching today, I pray that you would increase their hope today, that you would train their hope, that you would multiply their joy, that you would increase their patience today. You would give them endurance today, Lord. You have planted them with great purpose right where they are. So God, today, may they make much of you. I pray that you bless their lives, Father, but more than that, I pray that their lives would bless you. So we give you glory today, God. Thanks for bodies that are able to move. It's a gift. So whatever it looks like today, Lord, we leave it here with you. We offer it up for you to use as you see fit. We love you, Father. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. So good. Y'all, that was hard.